You're late. Starrick is making his move. The Peace of Eden is somewhere inside Buckingham Palace.
Let him have it.
I've seen your handiwork across the city. Perhaps you should trust my judgment.
I've been killing Starrick's henchmen. What have you been doing? Let's ask Henry, shall we?
I have been repairing your mistakes. Too much haste is too little speed.
Don't you quote Father at me.
That's Plato. And I am sorry, this doesn't involve anything you can destroy. Father was right, he never approved of your methods!
Father is dead!
Enough! I have just received word from my spies. At the palace ball tonight, Starrick plans to steal the Peace of Eden, and then eliminate all the heads of church and state.
Once more for old time's sake?
And then we're finished.
Agreed. So what's the plan?
Such an unexpected delight to visit you both. What is the news on the street?
Mrs. Disraeli, we have discovered that there is something inside Buckingham Palace that could threaten the...
What my sister's failing to say is that we require entrance into the ball tonight.
Impossible! Even if there were any invitation cards remaining, which there are not, someone of your lowly station...
If that damn fool Gladstone is attending this evening, they can have my card.
Perfect. Then I'll go alone.
Mrs. Disraeli, if you would be kind enough to inform my darling brother of the location of the Gladstone's residence, perhaps he could use his considerable skills to commandeer their cards.
What fun! Did you hear that, Dizzy? We're going to pinch the Gladstone's invitations.
Thank you for volunteering me, sweet sister.
Oh, a pleasure, brother, dearest. Now, Mrs. Disraeli, if you would excuse me, I must visit with the Maharaja. It occurs to me that he may have a second set of plans to a certain vault.
The nerve of Evie. Treating me like a child.
That's the way.
Steady on. Whoa, easy!
What's this?
That car's out of control!
That's another outfit. I don't have the time to get clean. No, it's fine.
Crazy driver!
Doing fine.
Listen, you old shit. Have a good day now.
That's a girl. Who's a good horse? You are.
already on. Doing fine. Let's go. Easy!
Now, where can they be?
The ball is tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them. You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now?
I did, sir. One with a man in it. The other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
That way.
Thank you. I'm on the right track. Whoa, no! A private party event. Don't mind if I do.
Feeding your wife? Managing your household?
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been, but still. Walk on, girl. Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone. Now is my chance.
Must ask you to move along, sir.
He's late.
One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance. Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do. Who's a good horse?
You are.
Easy, girl. Easy. Moving.
Whoa! Walk on, girl.